In today's manufacturing world, things are moving so fast. People need to be agile, find ways to learn faster, and it is our responsibility as a company, as leaders, to provide them the best tool that exists and make them more comfortable to perform their tasks. And this is why mixed reality with Microsoft HoloLens is a powerful tool today.
Guides, it's an instruction that goes from step to step with holograms. It's like taking the whole factory handbook and bringing it to life.
If you can get accurate information and get it faster, this is the name of the game. This is where you can get an edge.
Kruger is an old paper company who leads its industry in terms of innovations.
Our vision of new technology, intelligent enterprise, is based on three key components: Industry 4.0, AI, and mixed reality. We decided to use Auger Groupe Conseil because we need a firm, an engineering firm that knows operation and knows the technology itself.
We work with Kruger to find the most helpful procedures for them all over the factory floor: operating guides, training, inspection, troubleshooting guides that are really making a huge difference on their productivity.
You don't have time here to know everything, because you have always new thing, new problem. But with the lens, I can take it on a break and know everything by myself.
One of our strengths is customer adaptability. So answering the specific customer need. How do you make sure that it's consistently applied across the three shifts? Well, HoloLens was the answer for that.
With a machine as complex as Kruger's, life is never linear. The new branching feature allows us to go different pathways within the same procedure, and that's a game changer.
In branching, we're gonna have the tool to solve potential problems before they happen.
With the new spatial trigger feature, it's way more fluid. It feels like the HoloLens is reading your mind. The HoloLens sees your hand, so when you move your hand, it will lead them to the next step. It is obvious to combine branching and spatial trigger. That would lead them to the right place in this procedure.
The future is this. It's more easy, it's more simple, it's really practical.
These new technology will bring the opportunity to unleash creativity and provide for all of us something the manufacturing industry have not seen or not even imagined yet.
It's fun. It's fun. Simple.